गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. सो इन टॉपिक अंडरस्टैंडिंग एलिमेंट्री शेप्स वी टेक नेक्स्ट टॉपिक ट्राइंगल. सो फर्स्ट वी विल टॉक अबाउट ट्राइंगल. व्हाट इज ट्राइंगल? यस. सो डू यू नो अबाउट पॉलीगन? पॉलीगन इज अ सिंपल क्लोज फिगर विच इज मेड बाई लाइन साइड. सो फॉर ट्राइंगल इफ ए शेप बाउंडेड बाई थ्री लाइन साइड इट इज ट्राइंगल. सो सपोज वी हैव द ट्राइंगल वन like name A, B, C. So we have in this triangle three vertices, yes, A, B, C, and three sides A, B, B, C, A, C, and three angles, angle A, angle B, and angle C. So it is triangle, yes. So now we take next classification of triangles. So according to triangles, it is based on sides. Yes, we have three triangles. First we have equilateral triangle. Equilateral triangle means in which we have three sides and in this three sides are equal. ठीक है, इसमें तीनों sides आपकी equal होती हैं. That is equilateral triangle. And interior angle also is 60 degree. By Anderson property we will find one angle because both sides are equal in this. So all angles equal in this. Yes. So interior angle in this 60 degree. Yes, it is equilateral triangle. Second we have isosceles triangle. In this triangle we have two sides equal and other different. This is different. Yes, two sides are equal and other different. So two angles opposite to equal sides are equal. Yes, it is left to x and it is also x. Yes, so it is an isosceles triangle. In this we have two sides are equal, one different. Okay, third we take scalene triangle. In scalene triangle three sides are different, length of three sides are different. So like, yes, it is three sides are different. So it is scalene triangle. Now we take classification of triangles according to angles. Okay. So based on angles, we have three triangles also. Okay. So based on angle, mean acute angle triangle. What is acute? Yes, which is greater than 0 and less than 90. So here one triangle here. Suppose we have it is triangle. Yes, acute mean all three interior angles are acute. In this triangle, all three interior angles are acute. Mean greater than 0, less than 90. Yes. Second, we have right angle triangle based on right. Right mean 90 degree. Mean one angle we have in this right angle mean 90 degree, and other two angles we have acute angle. Yes. So draw the right angle triangle. It is perpendicular line mean 90 degree, then right angle and two angle we have acute angle which is less than is 90. Is second we have obtuse angle triangle. Yes, it is based on only obtuse. Yes. So what is it? Obtuse angle which is greater than 90 degree and less than 180 degree. So one angle we have obtuse angle, like it is obtuse angle, and two angles we have also acute angle. Okay, it is acute and it is acute. So it is obtuse. So it is an obtuse angle triangle. Yes. Okay, students. Now we take one example for this. Yes. So it is a shape. Yes. And finally, questions. Yes. We have the scalene triangle. What is the scalene triangle? In this. So we will find out what is scalene triangle. Yes. Scalene triangle mean four angles, three angles, and three sides are different. Yes. So what is scalene here? Check out. Yes. Side A, it is E. Okay. A E D triangle. And second, because four angles, interior angles are different, so scalene triangle A E D. Yes. Triangle A E D. And yes, it is also third sides we have different 4 cm, 5 cm and 3 cm. It is also a scalar triangle. Yes. So triangle ABD. ABD. And next here 4 cm, it is 8 cm and it is 5 cm. So also ABC also and scalar triangle. So it is a scalar triangle ABC also. So three triangles are scalar triangle. Second, we have isosceles triangle. Isosceles means two sides are equal and two angles are equal also. So in this we will find out isosceles triangle. Here, take this BDC. We have two sides. It is equal 3 cm, 3 cm, 5 cm. So it is also isosceles triangle. So triangle BDC. BDC. And next we take yes. Next we have acute angle triangle. Acute means all angles yes are acute. Mean here check out angle A 60 degree, B 40 degree, E 80 degree. All Indian angles are acute, so it is an acute angle triangle. So triangle name A E D. Yes, it is acute angle triangle. And next we will take yes here for other check out. We have also acute angle triangle. Yes. Yes. Last. Next we have right angle triangle. Right angle means yes, we will find one angle right. Yes. So here it is 90 degree. So ABD. Yes. So here right angle we have triangle ABD. It is right angle triangle. And last we have obtuse angle triangle. Obtuse means one angle greater than 90. Yes. So check out what is obtuse angle triangle in this. We have it is angle B. It is 90 and plus this angle. Yes. So greater than 90. So it is ABC. Yes. Is an obtuse and so triangle ABC is an obtuse angle triangle. And check out other. This is also greater than 90. Yes. So BDC also. So triangle BDC also obtuse angle triangle. And let's check out. Yes. This is ABC and triangle BDC are obtuse angle triangle.